It was billed as Sydney's longest lunch, and it didn't disappoint.
Well, a beautiful day here at Woolloomooloo. It is the third annual Sony Foundation Wharf4Ward event.
We're about to experience some of the hottest Australian acts thanks to Sony Music. So bright, shining above all the city lights. You know it's right when all of the stars in the sky. You can help. All money raised at Wharf4Ward will go to this important cause,
to help young Aussies fight cancer.
The statistic is alarming. One in 33 families will have a young person diagnosed with cancer each and every year.
What we have is children in children's hospitals. We've got much older patients in the elderly patient hospitals. All of a sudden, as a young person, you're diagnosed with cancer and you really do just fall into a gap in the healthcare system.
And the answer to this problem is specialised, age-appropriate cancer care and centres. Jonesy, these are the guys who crossed the ditch from Australia to New Zealand in a kayak.
We're going to use our Antarctic journey to raise funds and awareness for the Sony Foundation's You Can campaign.
$5 from the sale of every bloggy during the expedition will go to the You Can campaign.
Now today is all about building youth cancer wards, and we'll have the opportunity to provide beds, medical equipment and staff for these wards.
Do we hear $3,000?
All right, hang on, I've got a bed here.
$2,000!
To think that mobile phones can actually save a young life.
This year we topped 160,000, so thank you so much for your support.
Together we can make a difference and continue and win the battle against youth cancer. Congratulations to the Sony Foundation on another incredible Wharf4Ward event.